Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2019 Peter MacCallum Radiation Therapy Race. Today we have George McNeave representing Australia against one of the greatest racers, Matt from the Royal Melbourne Hospital. Here we have George preparing for his big race. He likes to warm up with a bit of a sing and dance and a bit of a rattle. It looks like we're ready to go. That's right, John, one of the best sprinters the world has ever seen. And here he comes.
Two fastest countries of all time into the blocks with the Olympic gold medal in the balance.
That's right, John, and here they go, lining up at the starting line. And they're rough. George with a great start as they go down the straight. George making some great time, but he's briefly held up at the glass door, and Matt makes up some time. But George quickly recomposes himself and pushes forward around the corner, making amazing time. Matt closely behind. However, it is clear that we will have a new champion as George makes his way down to the radiation therapy machine to have his very important treatment. He can see the finish line in sight, and he will do it. He will win the race. We have a new champion.
If you are a fan of the 4x1, you just saw the greatest race in history, and both teams live up
That's
to
right,
the billing.
John. Now George will get his winning prize as he makes his way to the treatment machine and has a much-deserved rest, knowing he's a true champion.
My way.